Sandé. This is really exciting because this is the final date of the UK tour. We've done the whole of the UK, we went around Europe, and this is the final date, so I'm so excited to play here tonight. And it feels like a second homecoming now. So thank you all so much for coming, and I'm so glad I can see everybody up here, everyone down here. For everything that's happened over the past 6 months, it's been incredible. You guys got the album to number one. And you made every single one of my dreams come true, so I thank you guys so much, and I really want to put on a great show for you tonight. And I want to make sure that you have a great time hearing the record live, because it's so important to me that we can experience this music together. So, thank you again. And that first song was called Daddy. The second song, it's called Tiger. a wee bit different from the one on the CD. And I wrote this song about all the laws and all the rules we make for ourselves and the boxes we fit ourselves into. And as we get older, we decide, I don't do that type of thing. You know, that's not me, I'm not that type of person, all the rest of it. But I hope that you all have somebody in your life that you break any rule for, any law for. And I have a person, and that's my sister, so this is who the song is for. And it's called Breaking the Law.
Thank you.
we sang on TV, on tour, and all the shows, and it was amazing. And I was so happy to be part of the project. And I loved how deep he went with his verses and how personal they were, and how I saw that connected with people so much. So one day I sat down at the piano and I thought to myself, what do these lyrics mean to me and what would my verses be? So I sat down and I wrote a song about finding your voice. And I feel like, I was a really shy kid, so I feel like I find my voice through music. And I hope everyone can find their voice through some kind of media or some way so you can say what needs to be said. And if things are wrong around you, then speak up. So this is Read All About It, part 3.
Spends a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid that you'll say something wrong. If no one ever hears it, how we gonna learn your song? So come on, come on, come on, come on, you've got a beautiful, so can be real, it's all fearful, and now that we're finding our voices, so take a chance.
Song and the lyrics are pretty self-explanatory to this one. This one's called Maybe. Thank you. this was only written about 3 weeks ago. And the producer's here tonight, I think he's somewhere, I don't know where he is, but he's called Naughty Boy. And he worked on all the record with me, and has been there from the very beginning of the journey. And this is his first single, which I hope you're going to be hearing a lot of over the summer. And I feel very happy when I sing it, so I hope it cheers you guys up over the summer as well. And it's called Wonder. So we're going to need a little bit of help with rhythm. So if everyone could just help us click like this, that would really help. Parents, we're gonna need your help. the final chorus, so I'll come to you when I need you. And this song is called Max. Josh, Sabre, Grace,